The last of the screams die out as the alarm shuts off. It helps that the ship has stopped its crazy jerking, too. It doesn't feel like a malfunction, Misty whispers. It feels like something awful is happening.